The new all-electric Porsche Cayenne is set to be unveiled towards the end of the year and will then be offered alongside the current combustion engine and hybrid models. But before revealing it to the public, Porsche is currently testing it under tough conditions all over the world. Endurance testing simulates a vehicle's life under conditions so harsh that customers would only experience them in extreme situations. Under everyday conditions, the vehicles cover more than 150,000 kilometers in shifts within a few months, in city traffic, on country roads, and on highways. Tests under extreme climatic conditions pose a particular challenge. In hot regions such as the Gulf States or Death Valley in the US, the climate control and the thermal management of the battery and drive system, among other things, had to undergo demanding functional tests at temperatures of up to 50 degrees Celsius. In Scandinavia, where temperatures reach minus 35 degrees Celsius, cold starts, climate control, traction, handling and braking behavior, and performance of the control systems relating to driving dynamics were all on the test program for the pre-production vehicles. And in both climatic extremes, the Cayenne Electric had to be able to charge quickly without any problems. Hardly any other manufacturer demands more from its vehicles than Porsche. Guys, please enjoy the full video and don't forget to subscribe. Thanks.